Oh, look at that. Nice Rudolph.
I made him myself.
No kidding.
You know, Rudolph is my favorite guy in the Christmas songs.
Yeah.
You know, apparently, then, Woody, you're unaware that the story of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is one of the most unrealistic and therefore potentially damaging in all of children's music. It gives them a horribly distorted view of reality.
Yeah, but you gotta admit, it's easy to whistle.
No. Look, I'm serious. No, first the other reindeer tease and then ostracize him, and then when his abnormality proves of service, they use him. But then, do they allow him to play in their stupid reindeer games?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, no. I know how the song goes. In fact, not only do Donner, Blitzen, et al. Not love him and laugh out with glee, but they doubly despise the bulbous-nosed little wimp. Well, I gotta be off. Happy holidays.